Hey everybody, welcome back to IronFury Plays Lemmings. And today, we are on level 8 of taxing the art gallery. Let's take a look at what we got. Okay, well, we got 10 bashers. We got no blockers. But I think we'll be able to manage to get out of this. Wait, do we have to save everybody? Yeah. God damn it, I hate when I do that. 100 lemmings we save. Okay, yeah, we can't. So these bombers are a waste. Okay. I mean, they are kind of safe in here. I can theoretically bash out just fine. We should be able to, keep this going. I'm gonna raise the release rate, by the way. Let's get you bashing. And I want all of you to stay in there. This might not be the smartest plan, but it's the plan I'm going with. Also, so I'm gonna need to build up here, because I'm gonna have to build from down here. Yeah, I should be fine. And it's gonna be the last guy that we're gonna be using to build over and. I like this so far. This would have been a bitch in the old Lemmings, but since we have the arrow key function, you're gonna build. And y'all are just gonna stay trapped in here for a little bit. Now, for shits and giggles, I have enough bashers. And you are now. Build up there, please. Maybe we're gonna stretch the bridges. Oh, they managed to get out. Cool. Let's let you all in there. That wasn't that bad. Next level, please. Oh, I didn't even see that. Well, it's a remake of Smile If You Love Lemmings. I don't know why the game is doing this now. Game? Please? And it's not responding. Oh, there we go. Perseverance. We need 20 lemmings to be saved, and we only have 20 lemmings, so we gotta save everybody. Honestly? Well, one thing we're definitely doing is we're definitely gonna mine down here and build. That's for true. I'm gonna let you fall. And you're actually gonna dig from here. Thank you. Let's raise that release rate now. Honestly, they should be safe. Nope. Too early. They should be fine. Y'all dig out? There you go. There's probably an easier way to do that, but that worked just fine, so I'm not gonna complain. Izzy Wizzy Lemmings get busy. We only have five. We gotta save five. I think I could do this almost the same way. I have no climbers. Wait a minute. You're gonna build. Last guy's gonna build it. Last guy's gonna end up doing the work. And then I'll have to build them out from here. Which I think I can do. Yeah, I can do that. Okay. I want an absolutely perfect build. No point in making them fall in the hole. Now you're gonna dig. And then bash. Perfect! And then you can dig from here. Damn, you couldn't have asked for a more perfect way to do that. There you go. Not bad at all. So far, starting off a lot better than we did yesterday. Oh god, I remember this level. I don't remember the solution, but I remember that this is one that can be a pain in the ass. We have to save everybody, and I have no blockers, and they're walking this way. Oh god. I think I have to build like a digger trap or something, or a miner trap. Let's start with a digger trap. You should be able to get you, sir. I don't like you. I'm gonna build out. No, not the digger. Stupid piece of shit. Walker. Texas Ranger. That's not it either. Nah. This is that ain't working. Nope. Okay. Obviously, this is not working at all. Thank you. And I can't have him turning around at all. So. But he's a climber, so that shouldn't actually be an issue. Never mind, it fucking is an issue. Jesus Christ. Also, I can raise that release rate now. Please don't turn around. Okay. I think for the most part, this is going to end up being fairly the same. You're going to build up there. As long as he don't turn around. Okay. So you're gonna start digging. That's too high. Well, too low, but it would be a fall from too high. Set him line from there. Okay, this is where it gets tricky. Okay, I think that does it. Hell yeah. Okay, that wasn't too bad. That really was not too bad. The hardest part is figuring out the beginning. Living on the edge. Okay, I know this level. We can kill two people, so that means I'm setting a blocker trap, because I can. But this is a level where you're basically going to have to be super precise with your building. So. You are going to immediately. You're going to build. And then we are setting up our blockers. So you, right here. You, right here. We can raise that release rate. And now from here, all we're going to be doing is paying attention to our builder. And believe it or not, I'm not going to speed up for this. Well, okay, I'll speed up that part. But, like, I don't have to speed up bashing. As long as he don't turn around. And then one more. And he's good. Okay, so I can free them. Y'all motherfuckers get out. And sorry, but die. Butt cheeks! And they are free. Man, today's levels? Not gonna lie. They're... Oh. Oh. Huh. I keep saying that, and then I end up getting thrown these levels. I know this level. I know... Well, I don't know the solution just yet. But I remember Uncle Roundy hates this fucking level. And I don't know what I'm in for. I got one blocker. I can kill one. That's gonna be the blocker. I have three bashers. I have one climber. Two builders. Is there a way I can kind of reverse do this. I'm gonna try something. Is this a background detail or will they be trapped in there? Okay. I want you climbing. This is just gonna be like an experimental take for now. I wanna see what I can do here. You're gonna build over that. I for sure have to bash through this. So I'm just gonna bash through that now. I just had an idea. I'm gonna let this play out for a second. I'm gonna dig. Then I'm gonna build. Can I mine through this? I can. And then I've got two more bashers. So can I bash through this tree? Let's see. I'm gonna play it by ear. See what happens here. Oh, he's gonna fall right out. He is gonna fall out. That's not gonna work. Well, I think I have the right idea. I think I just executed wrong timing. So I'm gonna take this back. So, oh. You're not gonna be able to climb out of that. So let's try this instead. Turn you around. Okay. Oh, you rat bastard. Well, I can still do this. Okay. It's not the end of the world. But I can't. Huh. Wow. Okay, level, I see you. Huh. Because I can't send anyone else over. Yeah, no, that don't work. Maybe I'm not supposed to bash through this. Let's try something. Oh, you can. Can you climb over that? That turns you around. And your turn around anyway. I'm gonna bash through this. Okay. That's gonna kill him, isn't it? This is purely experimental, folks. Like, I'm not... Unless... Why don't I try... Digging? Bashing? No, that don't work either. I couldn't mine through here. Well, I don't know about all that. Because if I mine through here, like say, about here. Because they could walk up that. And then I bash. And then I build. I still have to turn myself around. Hold on, it's not the end of the world. Because I can bash, and if I can, like, where, like, I'm right here, if I can build. Okay, that won't work. There has to be something I could do here. It's just a matter of finding out what that is. Oh, this is a pain in the ass, man. That's gonna cut right through. I'm just gonna send him straight down. Huh. Can I bash through here? This seems stupid, but... No, okay. That don't count. I thought maybe that might have, like, fucked with the hitbox just enough. He's gonna die? Okay. That's gonna just turn him around. Okay. That's not working at all. I There's definitely something that I'm missing. What if I dig here and bash under the trap? No. Well, I mean, doesn't really change anything there. So let's try that. Let's try digging. You've got to be fucking shitting me. What the fuck, man? Well, now hold on. I'm gonna try something. I don't need you people. You disgust me. Okay, you turn around from that. Oh, but you... Okay. So, bash through here. Okay, we might still be in business. We might still be in business. So I'm gonna dig about here. Build. And mine. I'm out of bashers. Huh. Not from there. Oh, you rat soup eating fuck. Dig from here. Build. Walk up. You've come! Well, hold on. It may not be the end of the world. Okay, I can mine through here. Hold on, we may... I hate everything so much. I hate everything, and I want to fucking kill it. Oh, shit. Can I build? He's gonna turn around from that. But will he walk right through this tree? Of course he will. Of course you fucking will. Fucking little asshole. Can I, like... That might work. You little piece of shit! Man, why? Why? Like... This is worth a fucking shot. and you're going to turn around. Oh my god. No wonder why Rowdy hates this fucking level. Because now I hate it. Well, that's clearly... I feel like that's still right. Another idea. What if I dig from up here? Build. And then build. That's still the same problem. Yeah, that little fucking nub. That's what she said. Because if I build here, he's just going to turn around. And that don't do me no good. At this point, I'm willing to fucking try anything stupid. Well, they can't get up that. I feel like this whole approach is wrong. Like, that created a much bigger problem. I'm gonna figure this out. I feel like I could do something with this. For shits and giggles. Find mine with you. Oh, yeah, I still have to not let you die. You're still gonna build. Okay, you can bash through that. I might have dumbed my way to figuring this out. I'll be a son of a bitch. Because once they get through here, they're going to be stuck in here. So at that point, I could still mine them out. Right? Oh, they're stuck here. What happens if you just go through the earth and die? I feel like I'm not too far from the actual solution. I feel like we're getting there. And if you mine from like here. Well, that's definitely not it. If I had one more basher, this would have been no fucking problem. But, you know. Oh, no, because they still can't get up here. Well, this I feel like... Hold on. That's remediable. Because I feel like I still have to turn him around. Like, regardless. I mean, unless he has enough time. Hold on. There's something I'm missing. There's definitely something I am missing. Now, is he going to be able to walk through that? Yeah, because he'll just fall through here. Wait a minute. Oh, he's going to walk that way anyway. The gears are turning, okay? I can't believe I've spent like 20 minutes with this fucking level. I feel like there's a way I could turn around. I have two builders. Maybe I could have... Okay. I'm gonna restart. And I'm gonna let... Because I'm... Nope. Will he climb over and turn back around? Okay, he won't. Because I think what I can do is I can... Like, mine through here. I'm gonna play this out kind of like normal. And he's gonna turn around. He's actually... Wait. I'm losing my mind, folks. I'm losing my mind. He's gonna mine. Build here. Mine here, let that out. I'm not worried about, yeah, he'll turn around. Okay. And then I should be able to bash here. Is he gonna... But I could stop him. But now I have no builders. I still have to get through here. Thank you. I just want to see. They will walk up that. This is where they're trapped. Huh. I'm gonna restart again, and I'm gonna look up a solution. Okay, so that part is right. I can mine from here. Okay. This guy's still gonna block. And this guy's still gonna climb. I assume he's gonna bash. He is gonna bash from under the trap. Okay. Let's speed this up. Okay. I think I get the general idea now. Why are you... Okay, that's not right. I need you to bash under that, please, but at enough of a pace that you won't go all the way through. I need you to basically let yourself out. Okay. Wait. What the fuck? Okay. And then I think this will be the same. So about how far back did he dig? past the tree. Oh, he might. Aha! So we're gonna use a little stump here. I'm sorry this is taking forever, folks, but this would have bothered me otherwise. So, from about here, no. Man, even the guide's fucking this up for me. My phone is ringing. Scam likely. No, thank you. This is the hard part right here. Basically telling me to dig and then dash. Actually, dig mine again. Mine through there. Wait, no! Okay. I can't even follow the fucking guide right. So I'm Oh my god, this is annoying. Okay? I'm restarting again! I might actually have to fucking edit this episode, and I didn't think I'd have to do that. Okay. I'm gonna just follow from the fucking beginning. Holy shit. Okay, this part was right. Oh, no, it was not. Okay. You can mine. My god, my voice. Ugh. Okay. Let's try that. I swear to God, if you die from that. Okay. We should be okay now. Set you up there. Have you go there. Okay! Holy shit! Put that fucking release right up. Oh. My. God. Obviously, we're done today. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is up next? Hunt the Nessie. Yeah, that's waiting till next time. Until then, take care.